A disabled veteran from Melbourne who lost both of his legs has now lost $10,000, and police suspect his own daughter.
WESH News' Dan Biller reports the money was taken out of the veteran's bank account.
70-year-old Gregory Will is a double amputee who says he has no place to live and not enough money to find one after a theft of $10,000.
And my daughter took me out of there and said, "Dad, I'll take real good care of you."
Will moved in with his daughter when he left rehab shortly after he had received a $25,000 check from the Veterans Administration. He says the amputation had been the result of frostbite during his military service, which included Korea. At his daughter's house, he got a call from his bank.
She said, "Well, you only have $3,500 left out of $25,000. And I said, "What?" She said, "Yeah." She said, "Somebody's taking your money." And they had a video of my daughter withdrawing money with my debit card.
Police investigated and are asking the state attorney's office to file grand theft charges against the daughter.
What child steals money from their father?
Now he's living at a motel.
I need help.
The state attorney's office is now considering whether to prosecute the daughter for grand theft. She has not been arrested. In Brevard County, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.